Hey everybody, welcome back to the channel. The final episode, episode 11 of Resident Evil 7, Biohazard. It's going to pick up where we just found Ethan all cocooned up in some kind of black muck. Mia just found him and releases him, and a lot of questions are going to be answered in this episode. It's also the final fight with Eveline herself, and who she has been or what she was throughout the whole game. It's pretty intense. This whole game is pretty intense. But I had a lot of fun playing it. Capcom has really come a long way since the days of Resident Evil 1. I played the original when it first came out, and damn, this is impressive. I can't wait to get into 8, which is probably coming here within the next couple days. So, I hope you enjoyed the series, and if you haven't seen all the episodes, go ahead and go back and watch some of them. They're pretty good. I'm not the best game player, but I mean, as far as storyline goes, they did an awesome job. So, with that being said, please hit the like button, leave a comment, consider subscribing if you haven't already. Really help the channel out. And here we go. How many little bombs I got? 7. Oh, Evie, well, I hate you, so.
I need you to do something.
Ethan.
Ethan. Ethan. Hey, shh. I know. I'm not gonna hurt you. Hell, I never would have if I could have helped it.
What do you mean?
I'm no killer, son. Neither is Marguerite, nor my boy Lucas, or even Zoe here. That girl, Eveline, she did this.
What the hell is she? Now, what did she do to you?
She infected us with her gift. That's what she calls it. I found her near a busted out tank in the bayou. Everything changed after that.
So she infects you and then she takes control?
No. Not exactly, son. She just... She forces her way into your mind, your soul. You can't fight back. You are connected to her, and you can't resist the urge to... Oh, you're a different person after that.
Just like Mia. So Mia sent me that message because of Eveline.
Listen, a girl just wants a family of her own. She's the key, all right? You find her. You stop her. Ethan. Free my family. Please.
So is she like... They're all kind of melted into her?
Stay away from him.
Why? He doesn't love you. I can make him love you.
Don't hurt him.
Silly, I told you I'm not gonna hurt him.
Don't you dare.
So what? You're not my mom. Remember?
Mia, how?
There's no time. You have to get out of here and find her. Here, take this.
What? Wait, what are you doing? What are you doing?
Saving your life.
Oh shit, she's turning again.
You need to go. I won't be able to resist for much longer.
No.
Now go kill that little bitch.
No. No. Mia! No!
What do we got on? I got nothing. Oh, Jesus Christ.
Okay, you little bitch. Where the fuck are you?
Outstanding. I have nothing. Where are they at? Yeah, how do you get out of here? Oh. What the? Okay, there's gotta be a way out. Duh. I'm just gonna use my noggin. That for? Where do we go from here? Imagine it's going to be pretty much a linear path, so what is this? Yummy. What the hell? Great, I'm gonna run down houses. Okay then. What the hell? Oh, they're dead. Oh, they're all over the place. Oh, she killed all the fish? What the hell is she? Whole thing's just ew. Get out of here. I'm gonna push that one out of the way. That's gross. Don't drink the water, Ethan. Who's they? All my stuff? Over here. Okay, cool. Well, let's see what happens here.
Alpha 1, this is Bravo 1. Do you read? This is Alpha One. Report. Did you find anything?
A thorough search of the Baker property revealed zero survivors. Repeat, zero survivors. We did find evidence of a skirmish.
Eveline?
Negative. However, we did find several encrypted messages from the Baker's son, Lucas, to an unknown third party. You can probably guess who that was.
That's just great. We've had reports using the abandoned mine south of the property. I'm gonna go have a look.
Roger that. We'll meet you at those coordinates.
If you encounter Eveline, orders are shoot to kill. Repeat, shoot to kill.
Kind of serious. So what do I got? Two grenades, some corrosive. It's a lot of rounds. Enhanced. Well, that's okay if you had an enhanced gun, huh? Don't even know what to take. Equip them. No, I've only got certain weapon slots. Let's see here. I don't know what I'm going up against right now. I don't know what's going to happen. Be kind of silly if I did. Let's move that there for now. And then we'll move. Man. Let's do this. Alrighty then. Now we'll save it again, so if I die, I don't have to do that again. Eveline! Where are we going? Wow. Investigate the mine hideout, okay. I like poking around in the dark in a place. God, Louisiana. Oh. Yeah, you see your buddy there? Went down like that, pal. Oh, you dodged that? Didn't dodge that one. This would have been a good time to use one of those damn bombs, though. Anybody else? I came from there, so. Or no, I didn't. I came up from underneath. Well, it doesn't matter. You can't go that way anyway. Alright. Back to the real path. Oh, Jesus Christ. Really? trouble now. Great. Where are the bombs? I think I like the bombs. I got no health pots. I need to find some herbs. For that stuff. So what if I want to go up there and check those buildings out? Called it. Being a little temperamental, aren't we? Yeah. Dead. We stay dead this time. Kidding. Oh God, Lucas, really? Dude, really? nothing to heal. God damn it. Yeah, I know you're hurting. Gotta be some kind of something over here to heal up with. Seems to be, I think. Where's that other one I shot? Over here. Hey, look at there. Right into that. Another one. Guess there's nothing there, huh? Oh, God. Down and down we're going. Hey, all right, for the gun I don't have. Well, that's a dead end. Only one way to go. That's the way we came in. Oh, I heard you. Shut up. Okay, Tomb Raider move. Throw the cart through the barricade. Gotta be kidding me. Yeah, let's run. Thank you. There's nothing useful here. No. How far down? Sneaky, sneaky. I wonder if I'm being stupid. Well, I guess I gotta take him out. He's got this whole place wired up. Oh, wow. Yeah, excited about the particle effects there. That was kind of cool. Any more red dots, that don't mean damn thing. Serious? What do I have? Probably just standing, whatever she is, watching me do all this. Like, he's stupid. Yep, that's bad. Get up, Ethan. Steroids. Oh, I think I shall. Strong like warrior. Hey, who's moving shit? If I do. Oh. So I just gotta survive the next room, huh? What's this? Zoe in on it? Is it Zoe or Lucas? who... has to be... Okay, so I take it Jack was pretty much almost done. Oh, what the hell is that thing? Is that Evie? That's Evie there. Toxin must be stimulated. Do this by placing it. Okay, so we did that. Okay. This must be the final fight. We're coming up on it. It doesn't say who the hell these people are. Sorry if I'm taking too long, but it's my first playthrough. I'm learning as you guys do. They're the ones that haven't seen it. Okay. Well, more info. Spilling all the beans now. It's all blacked out. Oh, yes, please. Save it here in case something gets messed up and I gotta reload. Alright, let's go see what we see. Side. Oh boy.
Oh,
us out of here now. Okay. I don't see her. I don't know if I want to. Can't go that way. She knows I'm here. She quits. God damn you.
Die. Hey, cool. We made it a little bit further. Of course, I don't know where we're supposed to be going. What I just picked up there. Those are only good. There's some help. Oh, shit. We're gonna move that up there. I'm out of bombs. Are there any bombs in there? No more bombs. That's bad. I want the bombs. Okay, so we need to go. That way. Oh, we're going up there. Oh, you little bitch. God. No.
damn it. Evie is a hater. Oh god, how am I supposed to get up that? Oh, now where are we starting at? Oh. No bombs. Kidding. Yeah. Well, that happened. Please tell me the other dude. I don't even know when I took him out. See what we got. Some crates here. Don't you dare come out a door. Oh hell yeah. Definitely probably need that. God damn, man, this place is insane. Alright. Up. Great. Hope there's more ammo up here. Please. I was in trouble. Eveline is... Wow. Yeah, she's... I got no words anymore. Time to end this. Yeah, where are we going here? Oh. I have got jack shit for her. That would have been helpful at the beginning. Oh, and we get a save? Thanks. Oh my god, Jack. Oh my god. Nothing. Tape recorder. That's the goal, huh? Just kill Eveline. Okay, we can't put that in a hot spot. Great. Well, I hope she hates flames. Okay, bitch. Oh, what? Grandma? I was waiting for it to have Andy on the bottom of the foot. Bad joke, I know. Grandma? Where the heck?
I'm sure it's
God it. Damn it!
It's not here. It's gone. It's gone!
What's going? Oh shit. That's Evie. Granny's been Evie the whole time? Is that what I'm getting? I heard a bobblehead. Well, where am I? Only one way to go. God, yeah, she. What the hell is this place? Are we back in the main house? I guess the first house. Oh man, screw you, woman. Wait for that phone to ring.
This is your fault.
Why am I seeing this?
All right, kid. Damn it!
It's okay, it's me.
Weirdy.
I know you didn't mean to hurt me.
Kill him, Mommy.
Oh, but you shouldn't have done that! It fucking hurts!
doesn't want to be my daddy, then he can die. Now it's Mommy's turn to kill you.
Well, what, Mia's back trying to take my ass out. You old brat. What the hell's going on? Can't help you because the ladder's gone. I got doors, can't do anything with it. Chainsaw my ass or what?
Where the fuck are you?
Hello, kid.
You're gonna be one of us. And then maybe you'll play nicely.
I'm not playing.
No! Get that away from me!
Get from me!
What the hell?
I don't want to hurt you.
to get out. Or if I'm even supposed to. What the hell?
Leave me alone!
Get her! Get her! Holy shit.
You.
Why does everyone hate me?
Done with you. Wow.
The fuck took you guys so long?
Ethan?
Mia.
made it. I'm glad.
Did I?
They say that when one door closes, another opens. Well, a door closed tonight. And what a long night it was. But not just for me. Me and I weren't the only victims here. So were the Bakers. It was that thing, Eveline, who made them that way. But now Eveline's dead. And these guys are here to clean up the mess. I had just come to terms with losing Mia. But now she's back and wants to start over. Put all this behind us. Maybe this is where the next door opens.
My stats. I wonder how much stuff I... Oh, well, stabilizers used one. I wonder if there's more than... There's got to be more than that. Oh. I missed 6 coins. Who's Mr. Every... Oh, must be the bobbleheads. I missed a lot. That wasn't really going. I was looking into the story more than I was for... Secrets. 13 hours. Not bad, considering a whole full-time job and come home and play maybe an hour or two a night or longer. Yeah, I had fun. That was been a long time since I've been jumping out of my seat. Definitely going to go through it and try to find the rest of the stuff. Now what do we do here? How long you played? Saved it. Okay, save it. Oh, Albert. Is that the, must be the machine gun? Madhouse. Okay. I'm not going to start a new game, but... what's extra content? Oh, you get to play Redfield? If you play through that. Huh. Anyway. I'm gonna go do some editing and get this up for you guys to watch. So, hope you enjoyed it. Hope you enjoyed the whole series. Go ahead and hit the like button. Leave some comments. Tell me what you thought, what I can do better. And we'll see if Resident Evil 8 probably starting next week. Till then.